Stop is sitting at 04. With the first target sitting at 58, we have to look back on the higher time frame in order to see any level here. We are testing the 86 level. We will have 73. We will have 49 on the chart and 34. Now let's see what it will do here. Let's see if we can break 2 days low that is sitting at 86. Bit has to go down. It has to go down into 85. And stop is sitting at 04. We have a double bottom on the chart. Let's see if they can give us a new pivot in place and trying to break the area. We are trading the whole number. Good morning, Ruben. We are right now in a short setup from 7088 with stop at 7104. And we are waiting here for a reversal candle. Test of the double bottom is needed in order to get a pivot in place and bringing down the stop loss. Good morning, Frank. You're right now in a short setup from 7088. With stop sitting at 7104. We need a reversal candle and another attempt to break the 2 days low that is sitting at 86. We have a double bottom sitting at a 2 days low, so let's see if we can get another test on the chart. Right now risking 16 ticks. See if they can give us a pivot, lower high, in order to pull down the stop. Good morning, George. We are right now in a short sitting in a short setup from 7088. With stop sitting at 04, trading the whole number here. We have a double bottom sitting at 86. The open here in about 10 minutes. The only resistance area that is in place right now for today is sitting at 2 days high. So right now the only direction to look for is going down Looking for short setups today. Let's see what the open will do. Stop is sitting at 04. At the stop loss, we will have to look for a momentum trade. We have momentum against us. On the trading chart. have the open here within a minute. Let's see. They can keep us in Detroit here. Going down, let's see. AT9 will give us a pivot. Bid price has to go down. Stop at 03. Let's see if we can break IT6. There was IT6. Bid price has to go down into 85. Holding the area again. We have the break. And we have several areas on the higher time frame, several support areas sitting below us. The first one is sitting at 73, then one at around 50 and 34. Again, testing support that is sitting at around the 73 area. It's this area here. 73, 74, and we will have 50 in place, and then 34. Stop is still sitting at 03. Daily range for today, a little bit high, 119 ticks so far because of the movement here during the London session. See if we can break 76. Stop to break even. Let's see if we can break the support area. That is sitting at 73. Seeing that we have no. Right. Right now, the only resistance area that is in place is still sitting at 2 days, 2 days high. See if we can hit the first target here. We've broken a support. Let's see if we can test the next area that is sitting at 50. Need one more tick. Where's the average daily? The average daily range low is sitting at 58, right at our first target here. Let's see if we can at least get the first one. Bit has to go down. Okay. Let's see if we can go into the Did you email me, Frank? And when? To which email? I did set up an email. To send out mail to Gmail accounts. But I only use that mail to send out mail if I suspect that something is wrong with the with the Gmail account. Okay, can you please send the mail out to the info@avistrader.com, Frank? I only use that mail to send out mail to other Gmail accounts when I suspect that something is wrong with your account. There are lots of troubles with Gmail. If you do a Google search, you will see that there are all kinds of troubles with email that has been sent out and that is not arriving at yes, that is not arriving at the destination. Stop is sitting at break even. Let's see if they can give us a pivot in order to pull down this stop and locking in some profit here. We'll send a test mail out to your account right now. Frank. Let me know if you did receive the mail. Okay. First mail was a old one. Create a stop loss. We will look for a re-entry. But we have to look at momentum on both charts here. Can pull down the stop loss by a few ticks here. Stop is sitting at 85. See if we can test the low. Let's see if they can give us a valid resistance area. We need a reversal candle in order to have something to work with in case we break resistance. Okay. Can pull down the resistance area. We can remove this area here. We have already broken it. Top is sitting at 85. See if they can give us a reversal candle in order to get the M pattern on the trading chart.